Hi, I'm Rajini Kishan. I'm there on GS Goa. Nice, I'm coming first time on IBW, looking very nice and happy to hear. Thanks for opportunity giving for IBW.
Alright guys, ladies and gentlemen, for those of you who don't know Rajini, you're probably living under a rock. If you guys have seen the latest Ducati video that Ducati have put up on their social media, is this man smashing the BIC laps. It's lap after lap of pure, simple, elegant and high speed things that Ducati normally do. Rajini, tell us through it. How was the race? The JKTech Cup has just gotten over. Yeah. We've watched your performance and it has been out of this world. Tell us more about it.
Yeah, the JK is running a very good race and I'm happy about riding on the Ducati bike, Ducati factory India. The bike is awesome. First time riding in Ducati, I feel super because so much electronics work very good. And I'm enjoying JK race because not mean so much tough race for this one, but end of the day, India's only JK superbike race. I enjoy that race. I started from 25th, I finished in first place. I'm very happy.
Again, 25th to first, you know how good this man is right here. Especially competing with all the pros who go to BIC continuously. I think the guys from the north are there almost every weekend. I don't think you've had much experience compared to them on the track, but then sweeping it out from last to first, how did it feel getting right to the front?
Yeah, because not much practice in BIC, because the BIC is so expensive also. And second thing, their riders all every weekend practice, and I have a lot of experience. Just I focus on in my race, whatever I think on the first corner, maybe 10 or 15 people take 100%, because 6 lap race, very short time race, need to focus some 1.5 lap, 2 lap, I need leading the race. That is my dream, maybe my achievement. I done that one properly.
That's well, ladies and gentlemen, the one and only Rajini Krishnan. Thank you so much.